I don't need hearts. I will scatter them all to the winds.
Gotcha, bitch!
Kairi!
What difference does one little light make? You have others. Just as we have more darknesses to replenish our ranks.
Rest, Axel. Roxas will fight in your place. And I'll fight for Kairi.
Yeah, when it comes to Keyblades, you're the old hands.
Get away!
It's my turn!
Roxas! You're up! You're done!
It's over.
Get away.
Get ready.
Break. You escape. Get away.
Get away.
Break. You escape. Why so sad?
I thought you outgrew the marks under your eyes. You look like you need them. I was jealous.
You admit it.
Well, if I make it back, you won't get it out of me a second time.
See you, Aiza.
See you, Lee.
You go help Kairi.
Right. Gotta run. Good luck. Ven, Aqua, Terra, Roxas, and me. That's a total of 5 Guardians. I just need to follow the hearts of 2 more. Then I'll reach Kairi. The question is when? It's night already?
Here, I thought that was going to be the con right there. Tower of Endings. Okay. So save for now and hopefully continue another time as usual. Alright then.
Later.
Riku! Your Majesty!
Uh-huh. About time.
Xemnas! Where's Kairi?
Settle down, boy.
It's Sora!
Keys?
If you do summon Kingdom Hearts, we will defeat you. And we will close it again.
Perhaps, that is, if you survive that long.
What's so funny?
Goodbye, Sora. Your time in this world is...
Go on.
What a journey you and I have had.
You know, it's strange. I think I'm gonna miss you.
I knew I never stood a chance.
Ansem.
What? It is time to move on, boy. There is more to seek. So go forth now and seek it. Bested yet again. Incredible strength.
No, Sora. Darkness and light's final clash.
Kyrie!
You require motivation.
Surprise!
Now, the Keyblade War will finally reach its conclusion. Keyblade is complete. Kingdom Hearts, I call upon your true form. Open now and show me the world to come.
Darkness!
You can't do anything without us, Sora.
Sora!
Now wipe those tears. And let's go.
Your Majesty?
Master Xehanort.
It's me! I'm glad my voice is reaching you.
He controls Kingdom Hearts now.
And Your Majesty? Kyrie's...
You worry?
I know, but we can still save her. What's happening?
Why took so long?
Master Xehanort's got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Kyrie's one of the seven hearts, which is why he crystallized her, so he can use her as insurance until Kingdom Hearts is opened. She's his last resort.
Then how do we get her back? And so, the final battle ended, but Kyrie didn't return. Even if I continue the search with my past self, I won't find her. What should I do? Kyrie, where are you? Xehanort's portal.
Huh?
Ah! That's it. I?
I guess if you did it work? Before.
The other me's not here yet. Gotta look for Kairi while I can.
Can I explore the entire map, or just the parts where I was able to go to when I was playing the original game?
Nice!
And so far, it's not better than anything but a boss rush, for the most part. Okay, let's look around then. Nope, that's in time.
One of them looks different from the others.
Yeah, back off!
Focus on this one.
So long!
One of them looks different from the others.
The shiny one.
Yeah, it's over.
Lots of
It's over. So long. Heal.
Shit.
What's this? I can feel Kairi's heart. Oh, Kairi!
Okay, so we're exploring a little bit more of this world.
I need to find Kairi.
Bosses. I'm exploring a little bit more of what's it called? I'm trying to remember the name. Cell de Caium? Or Scala de Selum? God, I'm probably not pronouncing that right. Probably just butchered that world's name.
Fountain with no water?
I see something stuck in it.
Yeah. So that's how it works.
Yeah. So long.
It's not around here.
Yeah.
Found something. What's this? Oop. Something glowing. Oh. I found one piece though. Next one B. Got like three more to look for. Can't go over there.
Yeah.
Let's see. Look around for a bit. Such a piece of should be heartless.
It's over! There! So long!
Darkman!
Let's try this one.
It's not around here.
I don't know if the areas where I've been to. Where I've been to, just one of the areas I've been to. So far, just two more to find. This must be somewhere. Wait, is that over here? See, yeah. Okay, yeah. Basically. I mean, you can see it on the map. It's the fountain. Okay. Jeez, my stupid stick's doing that drifting now. Okay, I think there's another spot I haven't been to. What the next part would be?
I guess it's not around here.
Well, I haven't checked yet. So far, I've only gotten three parts. Just the freaking drift right here. Okay, so maybe I might want to save and then maybe continue another time.
Later.
I need to find Kairi.
Okay, just checking. It does help to go to us. Really helps to just explore every nook and cranny. Let's see, I gotta find something that looks like a puzzle or a mechanism. What's that?
I gotta smash this to get to Kairi's heart.
Drop a heavy object onto this.
It looks like I can climb this wall.
Yeah. Say that, because again, that's shiny texture thing that you see right there is all the proof that you need. It's just a confirmation. On whether or not you can climb the wall. Drop anything on there, I just had to drop myself onto it. Okay, just one more piece then. And there she is, and there's the last piece. So that last piece was there. Just had to collect the four pieces first before going there. Okay, so at least now I know where to go. Oh, there's still this little hairbrush here. Let's see what's over here. A chest and another one of those magical rails. Magical rails, just those magical things that let you grind or whatever. Okay, let's take them back up. Well, of course. Okay. Now over here.
Take this!
over!
So long. Down.
Yes.
Six more
so long. It's over.
That's fine.
Yeah. Take this. Yeah. So long.
I don't want to jinx it by saying he's not a tough boss, but not looking at much of a challenge.
Yeah, back off. Take this. Heal.
That's five. How many more?
There are two more.
Huh? Oh. Why are you here?
I am the one who hid the fragments of Kyrie that you seek. Of course I am here. No matter. Did you come alone?
Yeah.
Are you prepared to pay the ultimate price?
Enough! It's only two! I'm saving Kyrie!
Unfortunately, you're a little too late.
Huh? Oh no!
It appears you have failed to retrieve Kyrie in the time to come. So here you are, once again, in times already past. However, now that the other you has arrived, you're doomed to repeat the same fate.
What can I do?
What indeed? You are nearly out of time.
Still a chance, though, right?
Ready?
Oh wow, you serious? When are you fighting these guys again? Oh wow.
Huh?
Guys?
Oh, come on.
Back at you.
Gotcha, bitch! Gotcha, bitch!
Back off!
Take this! Yeah! Back off! Heal! Take this! Yeah!
That was a miracle.